Won't Say It, I Will got a full ride to Cal State Fullerton, three-time NCAA qualifier. Hasn't necessarily been a wrestler first in mixed martial arts, but a very good submission game, and in terms of the striking, the footwork, and everything else, it's truly a sight.
Go out there and beat guys striking when you said he's a fantastic wrestler.
He's a fighter's fighter, and he has a lot to prove as he gets back in the octagon.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, Nurmagomedov! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 18 wins, 7 losses.
He stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Denver, Colorado, USA, presenting the former UFC bantamweight champion, TJ Dillashaw! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, your referee.
You ready? You ready? Let's go.
Watch the fight is now underway. We'll see how long it goes. You've got a submission specialist.
Guys, fight!
he extends his combinations, he's still safe, but he's also going to be able to land. He's got to be finding that confidence in his mind that all the weapons in the training room are going to pay off.
Oh, the difference in the strength is crazy.
He's got moving forward with a combination. Makes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Beautiful kick.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Tried to set up the straight left, but he... Connect on a lot of shots to the midsection.